Thank you. The odds don't get any worse for this superstar. They are facing three opponents in tonight's handicap match.
This superstar is either going to succeed against all odds or fall prey to a brutal beating. I don't need to tell you which outcome I want to see.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boom right in the jaw.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
Off the ropes.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Corey, what's the best strategy to take if you hold the advantage in a handicap match?
When the numbers are in your favor, use them. Maintain offensive pressure. If you waste time showboating, your opponent...
gets the tag.
Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Able to get the advantage here. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Heavy body shot. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, right to the throat.
Grabs the leg.
Ill leg toss. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Just one step ahead.
Whoa! Nasty backhand right there.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
And a clothesline.
Oh, look at
strike. He's taking some good hits. He's got the answer for that one. And out of the ring he goes. Counters.
And he barely evades.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Yeah. And take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Old school.
Oh. There's a tag.
Ooh.
To the spine.
Staved off that attack.
Hoisted up.
Oh, and a flex.
Let him have this moment. He's on it.
Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
Oh, stomping away.
He must have seen that coming.
What a clothesline. Brutality starting to show them.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Pretty drop kick.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Oh, what a kick.
That's a forearm that a flurry.
Saw that one coming.
There's the arm wringer.
All about a leg drop.
He turns it around. Solid punch. Tags him in.
Double axe handle.
Big impact off the leg drop.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
He saw it coming, taking it back.
as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Saw that coming. Look at this, going counter for counter. In the jaw.
How's that for a counter? Power from the suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Enough already.
Legs caught.
He saw it coming.
Gonna take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Lands, it might be all over.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
And a tag there. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Switches it back around.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Counters that.
Military press. Boom.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Setting him up for the flat line.
Oh, man, face first.
Countered it just in time.
A long way up.
Oh, time the last ride. That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
And a kick out. No one saw that.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
That was the home run shot. Back up on the defense.
That puts him in total control.
My goodness.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
He reverses it. Tossed into the corner. And able to counter.
Counter after counter.
They left it in for a DDT.
Wow. He's lining him up.
Measuring it up one more time.
Skullbound.
And just like that, it's all over.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
He's hit off the tag.
He steers clear of contact.
What a match. What a match.
Nice drop kick.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Here we go.
Incredible diving clothesline.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
He takes control.
Right to the back of the neck.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
He's about to do. Knew what was coming there. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
established dominance.
Tossed around like a rag doll. Catches the leg.
Man, what a hit.
Tag.
Slips out of the way.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
We got him covered.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two,
three. And exhausting match by
Shang Tsung, Quan Chi, and Albert Wester.